is she doing that? What am I missing?
Well, you're using a code editor, so that's good. But it doesn't really look like you're taking full advantage of it. You can absolutely do exactly what she's doing, but it's going to take a little bit of practice.
You guys know I can hear you, right?
Oh, like, hey, Jenny.
Hey, you're like 5 feet away from me, so.
Yeah.
Anyway, what Cameron's saying is right. Learning how to code is like learning a sport or playing a musical instrument. It just takes time and practice to get the muscle memory you need to make it seem easy.
Yeah, and that's what this lesson is all about. In this lesson, you're going to learn how to look like a hacker. You will be taking full advantage of your code editors to write code faster and more efficiently. Here, let me show you what you can do.